Welcome to Fragrance Facts, where I give you truthful and tested details on a fragrance so you can learn more about it. My name is Marcus, and this is a review on Maison Francis Kurt John's Gentle Fluidity Silver. This is a 2019 release. It's classified as an aromatic spicy by Francis Kurt John. It's an eau de parfum concentration. Now, what's unique and special about this release is that it was simultaneously released with another fragrance by them. And this one was also introduced along with Gentle Fluidity Gold. Now, the challenge that Francis Kurt John gave himself was to create two different smelling fragrances using the exact same fragrance note breakdown. Now, the only difference to make this happen was that he's going to be using certain percentages of oils and smells a bit more in one compared to the other, but creating two totally different smells. Now, I'm only going to be concentrating today on Gentle Fluidity Silver, and I'm going to let you know everything about it. When you look on the websites of this Francis Kurt John release, they're going to describe this as using a fragrance note of ambery woods. Basically, what that means is amberwood. And they also say that the juniper is going to have this gin frappé smell. And I do agree that is the case. And they say the predominantly highest smelling parts of this fragrances is going to be the amber, the nutmeg spices, and the woody musk. And this description, guys, they nailed it. This is what it smells like. But we're going to break it down a bit more in detail for you, starting off in the top. So what you're gonna get is this fresh juniper berries with this citrus verbena that gives it that gin frappé effect. And you're gonna get this spicy coriander nutmeg, this sweet amber wood, and this airy musk. It's gonna be fresh and fruity, spicy, amber, woody, and musky. In the mid, it's the same as the top, but there's way less citrus verbena, and you're gonna have to amp up that sweet ambery resinous with woody touch. And in the base, you're gonna get this fresh juniper and that light spicy nutmeg with that sweet ambery touch with woods and this airy woody musk. So it's gonna be fresh and spicy, sweet, woody, and musky. Let's discuss the performance for Gentle Fluidity Silver. We're talking over an arm's length projection, but only for about 45 minutes, and then it quickly comes closer to the skin. It's a skin scent at 4 hours, and I was able to detect it off my skin up to 16 hours. In regards to the scent with Trail Sillage, it was a nice moderate detectable push for 2 hours, and then it went quick on a lower side for 8 hours of total sillage. This is average in the performance category, and it's going to be this moderate to moderately low in performance. And at this level, I cannot recommend it at full retail unless you like these types of performing kind of a fragrances. But if you do shop this around and you can get a good sale on it and you love the smell, I think that's where your investment will be better suited. If we're going to discuss the scent profile DNA in more detail, so Maison Francis Kurt John, MFK, is known to make these very simplistic designer level kind of fragrances, and this is the case for the vast majority of them, and this one is no different. It's not like other niche fragrances where they have a lot of complexity and development in their creations. This one is very straightforward, and it's going to be this fresh and clean, this cloudy, airy, and pillowy vibe DNA, but you're going to have to incorporate the citrus verbena that you get exactly in something like Green Irish Tweed by Creed. So this is the 75 ml bottle when Creed was independently owned and before it got sold to BlackRock. So this is an older batch. You're also gonna get the juniper berry, but again, just the juniper berry of Aventus, and that's it. So again, 75 ml bottle, an older version of Aventus. And that's it. These are the only fragrance notes that it will resemble. This is basically in a totally different direction from those, as it's going in this ambery, woody, and musky direction with some spiciness. and you just add those two fragrance notes in it, and this is what you get out of Gentle Fluidity Silver. Now, if we're going to talk about compliments, I didn't get any compliments with this one because of the performance. However, when I sprayed it on my hand and I was asking people their opinion on the smell, they said it was pleasant, inoffensive, and that they would wear it themselves because it was so easy and simple and casual to wear. However, it got 7 to 8 out of 10 in ratings, so nothing fantastic, nothing groundbreaking. So that's why at this price tag, guys, there's so many other fragrances that can do this better on the market. But these are the informations you need to know about this fragrance. And it is pleasant. It's just wish that it had more performance, especially from MFK. Usually he does have very solid performing fragrances, but sadly this just isn't one of them. Hopefully this fragrance review gave you information that can help you understand this fragrance better. See you in the next one. Take care. Peace and lights out.